myself tanner on, so I probably look cray cray, but I just had to document myself tanner. I just like was looking in the mirror and I was like, sweetie, you look so much better. I'm doing laundry. I'm waiting for my Chipotle to be delivered. You're on top of my washer. I'm sorry, it's running. My little baby doesn't feel that great. The boys are out again. They just like live such a fun life. They're at a play. They're seeing The Night Before.
Night Before Christmas? No.
A Christmas Story. They're at the theater. And Olivia's not feeling good, so I'm gonna give her Tylenol. I just gave her a vapor rub bath. This is probably so annoying. Hi guys. It is Saturday. We just got back from a birthday party at a trampoline park. I think that's what you would call it. I got this like restorative treatment on my hair yesterday when I got my hair done, and loving it. I'm like getting used to trying to get my hair back into shape here. I think it's doing a lot better, but I don't know if anyone else has experience with Accutane. Like, I don't understand what happened. I also like hate the lighting everywhere. Is that better? This is stupid. The reason that I'm bringing a goddamn ring light out is because I have a really, really exciting unboxing. So if ever in my life I thought a brand would send me PR package, I would die for this brand to send me PR. Ah! What's wrong? I'm just trying to finish this up, baby.
I wanna help it to you.
Okay, so you wanna help open this? All right, so Olivia's here helping me because we're so excited to be unboxing a package from, I don't know if you can even see the indent, Victoria's Secret. Victoria's Secret reached out and they said they loved my throwback content. I have not touched this. It's been in the house, what?
I wanna see.
I know, we're gonna open it together. So, I have this. Oh my God, I'm gonna die. Okay, Isabel, we saw your nostalgic throwback videos on TikTok about going to the mall in 2009 and thought it was super relatable. Here are some of Pink's newest Y2K products we think you would love. Love, Victoria's Secret Pink Team. I'm like, can you guys believe? Okay. Okay, Libby's coming over. What do we even begin with? Okay, this cute little number. Okay, I literally saw the purple velvet. Who is she? Libby, look at this cute little outfit, baby. Libby's gonna help. Olivia has a cold, so her like nose is so super runny. What do you think?
I love it.
You love it? Oh wait, next.
What?
Oh, I don't know if this is like appropriate for the internet, but it's a matching bottom.
Yeah.
If you're picking up what I'm putting down, right, baby? You are like Booger McGee. Can I just get your little bugs? Say hey, everyone.
Hey, everyone.
Hey, baby.
Hi, mommy.
Say hey, sweetheart.
Hey, sweetheart.
Are you my little girl? I love you. Okay, we're not done yet.
Nope.
Okay. So next, oh my, guys, stop. If you could feel this right now, it's like stretchy velour.
Mom, it's so soft.
Do you love it?
Yeah.
The back says pink in cursive. How adorable.
I love it.
You love it? And then
Mom.
The matching. Oh my gosh, I'm going to live.
Mom.
The matching sweatpants.
And
okay, this is literally
such a 2010, 2011, 2012.
It's so much fun.
It's so much fun. Thank you, Victoria's Secret Pink Team. How cool is that? I like truly just like this is truly just like a moment for me. It's unbelievable.
No, Mom, this is yours.
Yeah, this is my baby. Yep.
Mom, I want to put this.
Yeah, so let's fold it really nicely and put it all back.
Mommy, I want to put this right here.
I'm literally, I can't even like, okay.
Do you want it up close?
This is
like, it's like stretchy velour.
This is so much fun.
Okay. What a dream for them to reach out to me and want to send me this stuff.
Guys, I know this.
Libby, that's Mucinex, baby.
I know this treasure.
Oh my gosh, I'm so excited.
These
little. So cute.
These are so cute.
Baby, that's Mucinex. Olivia.
And these are cute.
Okay, they're adorable. Are you an influencer?
Yeah.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I have to take a picture of this.
This is amazing. For fishies.
Is this Olivia Mary Lynn's channel? Whose channel is this? I'm gonna split your hair in a pony. This is like wild.
Guys, I know this person sent me food. It's got green and red. I know this channel and Bevy and Mommy's doing laundry.
Mommy's always doing laundry, literally always.
And I do the.
So what's Mommy doing with your hair today? We're doing a pony?
Yep.
Just one pony?
Yep.
Yep. You like just the one pony?
I can see this.
Libby, come on, baby. I can't. You want to show? So what color bowl is that?
Pink. Guys, you know this plate? What this plate is? It's pink. That's right.
Baby, you are a star, my love.
Yes, Mom, my love.
Yes, my love.
Mommy, help me.
Hold on. I have my hands full with your hair. It is 10:45 and have not stopped driving my car since I dropped the kids off this morning.
I'm going back to my daughter's preschool because I forgot her rest mat for nap time. I had to drive like 3 towns over to go to the bank and go to another bank and then go to another bank because I just like, don't even get me started. It's just been like a lot. It's all good. We're fine. Everybody's fine. I guess I just live in this sweatshirt now. I'm making homemade meatballs. They're in the oven. I'm on my phone, so I can't just like turn it around, but I'm doing in the crock pot. I always put sweet Italian sausages in there with it. So also, I weighed myself for the first time this morning, which just like really wasn't a good idea. Or maybe not like the first time, but the first time in a while. And I just like don't recommend. So our wedding is in less than 6 months. And I'm just like, I should like probably seriously start dieting. But I don't know how to do that. Like I have like a really bad relationship with dieting and I get like, I'll go crazy and then I'll just like binge eat. So I don't know, I need to figure that out. But just wanted to let you know, I'm making meatballs. I did a huge grocery run. Like it's really just lit in here right now. What are you doing? No. Excuse me. Put that away, please. No, Warren, you're not helping me do anything, baby. I'm just putting the groceries away right now. Hi, guys. It's me again. Just left the dentist. I got my tooth filled. I'm just not even gonna like lift up my lip. I'll just show it to you when the numbing goes away. But I'm so happy with how it turned out. I'm like, I can't believe I don't have a gap. I guess you can see it from far away. I don't have a huge gap right there. I am back from the dentist looking just gorgeous. So I just came home to like a million packages. All like Christmas stuff. Like literally there's just like boxes on the ground. I just ripped everything open. So I just wanted to show you a couple things today. Christmassy things that I got. So when I see toddler girl clothes on sale, I can't help it. So I got Olivia this flipping adorable. This is from Janie and Jack. Like buttons up the back. Cause I feel like, okay, Christmas parties, like Christmas Eve and Christmas, we do stuff with Mike's family and it always gets so hot. And I have her in these like dresses, like plaid dresses, and it gets so hot. So I thought this would be perfect with like a little pair of just like navy blue. Is this black or navy? Dude, I don't even know. I think it's navy. So like little navy blue leggings with her little navy blue Mary Jane. So cute. And then I got her this nightie. Is that not like the most precious little baby girl? So I got her this little nightie. And then how could I ever possibly resist? Do die. Like I want this in my size. It's so stinking cute. So warm. It's like double lined little jacket. So cute. So I'm happy with that order. And then I got, so some of the other stuff is gifts for people, so I'm not gonna share it on here, but oh, this is what I, so I my girl, Amber Vasquez, who anything she tells me to buy, I buy it because I'm sick and twisted. No, I'm just kidding. So she had stuff from Dolls Beauty. And you know I'm a sucker for like a nude lip. I'm always trying new like honey nude lips. So I got a bunch of stuff. I got She's Nude Lip Gloss. I got their lipstick in FOMO.
And then their lipstick in Golden Girl. This is the one that Amber was wearing. Like, how gorge. Can we see this color? Gorgine. So that was Golden Girl. Let's look at FOMO. Like, I literally don't even want to swatch these. They're so pretty. This one's even more, like, nudie. It has, it's, like, way less pink, which I'm very into lately. I'm just into, like, way more, like, honey nudes, not, like, pink nudes, if that makes sense. And then the gloss. Like, literally. Let's swatch her. Like, the perfect honey. Can you see it at all? I feel like you have to, like, really get in there when you open a new lip gloss. But, like, it's super, has a really nice color to it. Pretty. Okay, so I've only heard, like, the best things about Dolls Beauty, so I'm glad I'm trying them out. So, yeah, so that was the stuff. I mean, like, I did it. I did a Target order, and that was in there. And then, so my daughter's been super sick, and I've seen people use these, like, squirty things. But I don't think she's going to end up doing it. But I got it for just to have for when anybody gets sick. And then my doctor told me about this portable nebulizer. For kids. Well, I think it's really for anybody, but for my kids, because Olivia has had this, like, she had RSV and a double ear infection like 3 weeks ago, but our doctor said that it can, like, just linger around. So she's had this cough and stuffy nose for a couple weeks now, that's just not letting up. So she put in, actually I have to go to the pharmacy because she put in an order for saline. And yeah, we tried to take our Christmas pictures the other night, and they came out so awful. Like, I'm so, like, I'm not even sorry. Like, I'm sorry, but I'm, like, not even sorry. I was, like, yelling at my kids. It's just not cute. Like, it's not cute trying to take Christmas photos. So I think we might attempt again tonight with that cute little nightgown that I got her. Would be cute. I don't know, we'll see. Wish me luck, like, honestly.
Dinner tonight is this roasted, like, half of a chicken. I don't know how to explain. It, like, came all pre-made. It smells so good. And Brussels sprouts.
Okay, so I black out when I order stuff online. Like, can anyone relate? Here she comes, Miss America. Here she comes. Miss America. We're about to take a shower, right? But like I said, I, like, black out when I order things. What is up with the Justin
and
Bieber?
It's so much fun.
What is up with the Justin Bieber?
It's so much fun.
She's bringing this side swiped bangs back. Okay, so it's been a long day. But I got my bubble bar package in, and I remember, like, I
Mom,
know I,
it's so much fun.
Yes, it is, baby. I know I ordered from them, but I was like, what did I get? I know I got ornaments, but I was like, what did I get? And why is it taking so long to get here? So I remembered today when I opened it, and these are the cutest things I've ever seen. Literally so cute. So no touch. So I got these bedazzled candy canes. Oh, you can't even see.
Mommy,
I'll take one out. No touch.
Mommy, I want a candy cane.
And I got each of my kids' names on them. And these are really, like, just the coolest things I've ever seen. Oh, wait, is it all this way?
Mommy, you don't call me.
I'm going to in a second. So if you can see, they're bedazzled. The things, like, move. But they are the prettiest
little ornaments ever, and they really weren't that expensive. I ordered them before Black Friday or Cyber Monday, and they were on sale already. I don't know. I'm positive they were on sale. I wouldn't have paid full price. And I would say this would be like an amazing Christmas gift. But they took like a few weeks to get in, and were, what's today? The 7th?
All right, careful, baby, careful. I'm gonna put this down.
So I mean, you could look on their site and like see like what the estimated shipping time would be. So cute, had to share. Okay, we're gonna go take a shower. I gotta wash my hair, ew.